Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guests, The Miz and Ciampa. Ciampa, after an amazing performance last week against the almighty Bobby Lashley, where you came so close to winning the United States Championship, where do you see yourself moving forward?
I did come so close, didn't I, Sarah? Unfortunately, we don't hand out participation awards here. I came to Monday Night Raw to become a champion. And the next time I get that opportunity, that is exactly what I am going to do.
Let's be honest, Sarah. The only reason Ciampa, who took Bobby Lashley to the limit last week, is not standing here the United States champion is because AJ Styles interfered in that match. And how do we repay AJ Styles? We gift him, we grant him a United States Championship match tonight. I smell collusion. Nonetheless, I want to reward you, Ciampa, for your valiant effort last week with a token of my appreciation. I made it myself. It's a necklace. I have the same one.
This is awesome.
No. We are awesome!
I don't even know what to say. It's a tremendous gift. The Miz sure knows his way around a bedazzler.
It's something. I would call it a gift.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 201 pounds, Ciampa!
If that was a Pokemon card, Saxton, you'd be tripping all over yourself because you could be like Logan Paul. This is three times as awesome.
Why are you putting that Pokemon?
And his tag team partner, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing 221 pounds, The Miz!
I'm not putting down Pokemon cards. I'm putting down adults who suffer from arrested development.
Can we focus on the match?
Don't miss the pulse-pounding new thriller starring Idris Elba, Beast, only in theaters Friday, and it's brought to you by Payday Peanut Caramel Bar. Get to it.
Yeah, I thought it was ironic that The Miz was blaming AJ Styles for Ciampa's loss. Didn't The Miz get involved in last week's match? Did he forget to mention that?